I want to share a very nice resource that I wasn't aware of its capability. I heard about it, but I never tried it. The IBM Security Learning Academy. So if you Google that, or you just go straight to this URL, you can actually, I created an ID and I'm using it right now. It's everything is free here. You register with your email address. And for browsing, you don't even need to register. You can actually go here and then go into our course catalog and actually look at this impressive list of different security, IBM security product courses. This is very nice. Some of these even have badges for certification, so it's actually pretty good. So for QRadar, I went here onto on their security intelligence, and again, I was surprised with the variety of it. Notice that some of these courses has not only videos and PDF, and but also hands-on lab. That's actually very, very impressive. So they have some, what they call training roadmap. I guess that those are path for learning of certification, and they have it divided on analyst, administrator, and architect. It's actually very nice. And look at this. I mean, all these courses, these are actually paid courses. You don't have access to those, but there's a bunch of free items in here, a bunch of videos on concept, asset, configuration. And this course, for example, is a hands-on, the one that has the icon with the computer. These are a handsome, and actually if you enroll, you get to launch a cloud instance of QRadar for you to take the course. All that is free. It's actually very nice. One word of caution though, these courses, they typically take half an hour, 45 minutes, I would say, but they have a maximum span where the virtual image will be kept for you of 4 hours. So if you are exiting the course because you are taking care of some other things, make sure that you pause the image before you exit, so the clock stops ticking. There's also another limitation. All these courses are kept for 5 days. So don't enroll into the course unless you are really ready to commit the time, because otherwise you will lose, not only lose what you were doing, but with the same ID, you won't be able to take the same course again. So if you're interested in being, you know, more knowledgeable about QRadar, not only for your current job, for actually for aspiring to new jobs. And again, some of these courses provide badges for certification. So it's actually very nice. The site even has an email place that you can actually ask for questions. So give this a try if you are looking for additional free QRadar training. And there's also, as I mentioned before, other IBM security product courses in there. I actually know one of the people behind this, and who has been, his name is Brad Olive. He has been involved with IBM training for a while. So I got a feeling that these courses has a very good level of professionalism behind. So.